Police in suburban St. Charles need your help finding the driver who hit and killed an 88-year-old woman in a crosswalk. Take a look. Police say this is the truck responsible. Yesterday afternoon, just after 4, the woman was in her wheelchair trying to cross 3rd Street when the truck made a turn, hit her, and just kept driving. She was pronounced dead at the hospital. If you know who owns this truck, call St. Charles Police.